Hi, this is Chelsea Cisneros, and this is Experiential 18. And we notice as we hit with our four fingers in the middle, there's a deeper hollow sound. And then as we move towards the edge of the drum, it's a more hollow, reverberated sound. It's almost like there's more vibration. Going to the K-pass percussion actions, touch, prep, touch, press, tap, strike with your thumb, brush or rub, scrape, flick, and shake and rattle are kind of hard to do with the drum. Caress could be maybe this. I feel like each sound is so different and could add really a different feel to what you're trying to use the drum for. It makes the drum very versatile in that manner. You have more deeper sounds, you have sounds that last longer, you have sounds that are fleeting. And so it's nice to have all those different options with the drum in order to create different sounds that we might use as music therapists for different purposes for our clients.